Alright guys, so we've been hiking around the woods looking for another cave, and we actually just came across this one. It goes pretty deep. Drop a rock down.
Check this out.
Oh yeah. Alright guys, well, we're about to go grab our gear, head back, and check this one out.
Alright guys, we got our gear on, got our rope, and we're going in.
Oh yeah.
Whew. Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's the worst part right there.
Yeah, it opens up.
Oh wow. Oh dude, it's another pit. All right, I'm at the bottom. Crawl through here. It's not much of a crawl, it's just like a squeeze, kind of looks like. Oh, yeah, it's just a little easy drop right here. Oh, man. We got a tight crawl through here.
Oh boy.
Oh yeah, we have to go this way.
There's bolts over here.
Oh boy.
We go further down.
Oh wow.
Right now it looks like it drops about 25 feet down here. But I don't know, I think we should get one of these longer just in case you just keep going.
Fun little spot to get into.
I know, right?
It's a pretty tight cave. Crazy looking, man.
I know, right?
Just all the layers just through there too.
I know, it's all calcite. I'm like on the edge of a pit right here.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Like right in front of you?
Yep. It steps down. You're on basically like a false floor.
Oh boy. Whoa, dude. Yeah, yo. Nah, yeah. Dude, there's like a tape measure or something over there.
I saw that.
Dude, that's beautiful right there. Dude, this is crazy.
Yeah. Holy, what is this?
Whoa.
That is the hands down biggest curtain I've ever seen.
Yeah. Muddy through here. Wow.
Yo. We may be about to make this crawl work. It's tight, but look down in there, dude.
That looks bad. Yo, it opens up.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, I'm going. It's opening up to you.
This place is nuts.
Like, I don't know how long it took to form.
Dude, it's just like crazy looking art gallery.
Yeah.
They're just putting on a show for us today.
It's a crawl over here.
Trying to slide off right here.
This is even sketchier than the last one.
Dude. This is beautiful in here. Whoa! Dude, it's like a sponge.
That formation. Wow.
Dude. Look at all the there's crystals in this little pool right here too. Dude.
That's cool. This thing feels thinner than it actually is.
As we just called through that, we're heading back towards the rope. About to head down and check out the rest of it. This place is huge. It's crazy looking formations too. Wow. All these fractures, dude. It's sketchy.
I know.
All right. I'm rigged up and coming down. Dude, oh my gosh, it does open up a bunch.
Yeah.
Dude, yeah, that thing was tiny. This place is huge. Whoa, dude, that back wall. Dude, oh my god. Oh my god, dude, this is insane. I did not think it was going to open up this much at all. Dude. Oh, is that, what is that? Is that a registry?
Yeah, that's the box I was talking about. Okay, down the hole. It is bolted. This. Grippy? What is that?
This.
Repels the old route.
Two, let's say pearls.
Yeah, two pearls.
Yeah, there must be cape, yeah, that's pearls. That's definitely pearls. Yeah, new route, south, something.
What about you?
New route. Which way are we?
Let's see what all this is.
Okay, so that says south, right? And south will be that way. Man, that's a lot of place to go. Oh, this is a collapsed formation. Dude, looking at all these collapsed formations is kind of trippy over here. Dude, like, this used to be the ceiling right here, and you can still see the stalactites on it. All this crazy little dude. Dude, this is like the craziest. Dude, that's beautiful right there.
I know.
Wow. Dude. This is beautiful.
Dude, that formation's crazy looking on the bottom side.
Wow.
All the drapes. That goes down. Desert or something?
I'm gonna crack the mud.
Oh no, wait, whoa. Dude, it's like raccoon paws.
Animal tracks.
Dude, I feel bad.
You know, if they roped it off though, it's probably more special. Those are not raccoon tracks. I've seen raccoon tracks.
No, yeah, that's definitely, yeah.
I don't know what that is.
Those toes, dude. That poor thing down here though.
Right?
I wonder what it ate. I wonder how it saw.
I wonder how many thousands of years ago they made that.
Oh yeah. It's crazy, dude.
James just appeared down there somehow. Like on the edge of the pit.
Alright guys, just got over here. Look at this. It's crazy looking. These wild looking formations. Just looks like a sponge. It's even texture on the inside of it. This is crazy. Wow.
Yeah, I think that left would have been
a waterfall.
Dude, oh wow.
Jeez.
This is huge.
This way now.
What is that?
Way down. Go up underneath this gigantic slab.
Dude, this rock looks crazy. This thing floats hard. Oh, whoa. Dude, that opens big.
Yeah.
Oh, dude, this is sketch.
Yeah.
Rock. Yeah, I'm gonna be extra careful through here.
Yeah.
Dude.
It's even bigger.
Dude, it's just straight sand. Whoa, dude. There's a hole right here too. That goes down.
Oh yeah. You can see the water runs down there.
That's crazy. Just sticking up like that.
Wow.
Dude, yeah, up in there too.
Yeah. Wonder if anybody's ever been up there.
Whoa. Dude, that's freaky looking.
Oh, I see the water up there, right?
Oh yeah, there it is. Dude, this thing is going in like every direction. That's crazy looking. Just decided to defy gravity.
It's not very big.
Wow, did you hear that wind coming off of it? Whoa.
There's a bolt.
Oh.
Dude. That's a loose. Oh, yeah.
Came right out.
Yeah.
Going.
Yeah. Like a little scramble we gotta get up. Yeah.
Slippery.
Go back down?
Yeah. Dude. What?
Wait, are we at that above section now?
No, I don't know where we're at.
You're right.
Yeah, we're at that above section we just saw.
Wow. You guys know where we're at?
Yeah.
The above section we were just looking at. With the hole.
Oh.
Yeah.
So right. Right? I don't know. That got pretty far away.
So we're back below where we just were. We're checking out this pit now. All the way in the bottom now.
Stream down there. And it's just standing formation. It's crazy. It's a lot of clay. And now we're going down here. Whoa. That shelf just collapsed underneath me.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna just lunge across and land in the clay ready.
Wow. Oh, shit.
Dude, oh my God. Look at all that on the bottom of my boot now.
You got cloud shoes on. I can't believe that worked.
Dude, this stuff sticky.
It is.
It's like jumping on a glue trap.
Okay, so I think we gotta go underneath this.
Rocks. Rocks. Hey Rocks, watch out, there's even more. Dude, none of this stuff is stable. This one goes.
I know, right? Man, that thing dropped down.
Did it?
Oh wow.
Looks like there's a way we go above it, guys.
You think?
Yeah. There's a whole big passage up there.
Massive.
Hey. What's up?
The secret tunnel just leads back around.
What do you mean?
The tunnel that leads all the way around.
Looking through here.
I think it's top.
Are you up or down?
I'm up.
Want to try down?
Looks like we can go down. I think down's the way to go, guys.
Looks like it. Yeah, there's bastion dirt right here.
Heck yeah.
Be really careful right here, because of drop. It's like 15 feet, maybe. That's millions of years old right there.
Right?
I think it feels old, man.
Yeah.
Oh! Hey, Edward.
What?
Here's a freestanding one of those ones you were talking about. You've never
really?
Seen?
Yeah.
Dang. Dude, I've never seen that
That's
before.
What I
yeah.
Like, that's just a ball. What the heck?
Dude, there's a bunch of worms in here. There's a bunch
really?
Of just everything, dude. Wow.
This is the fossil tunnel right here.
Yeah.
Oh. Giant
yeah, dude, there's tons of worms just like every. There's a huge.
Worms.
There's a huge one, dude.
Oh, I gotta get over there. But I'm looking. Oh, I found one of the
puffball
things.
Is it loose?
Yeah.
Dude.
There's like several of them up here. What do I got?
Oh, you got a bunch of them.
Dude, all the fossils in here.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we're in a big fossil bed.
I know, right? This is the fossil passage.
Yeah. The Jurassic passage.
Yeah!
That's what I'm gonna call it.
I know, right?
Dude, they're just everywhere on the walls, man. This is insane. Oh, dude, it's flowing again down here.
There's water?
Yep.
Oh, yes.
That thing's huge.
I know.
Dude, that thing was like the mama of all these.
Yeah, it was.
Show these little ones.
Dude. There's an even bigger one over here, ever.
That's a fat mama.
Fat one.
Alright, I think the best way to go will be down.
Down.
Oh, yeah.
Through the board.
Yeah, I think it's going to have to go through that side.
Okay.
Because, well, it can be either side.
Yeah, looks good.
Looking good.
Dude, it's so sharp.
I know, right?
It's like I want to scoot and then it just doesn't.
Awesome. Makes it sharp.
It opens up down there.
Oh, wow, yeah. Which means that it has to go this, well, this may be the end of this way. Yeah, but it looks like it closes off.
No! Don't say that.
Yeah, dude, it's all collapsed.
Collapsed?
Yup.
Whoa, that's a big something.
What is that?
Yeah.
A fossil of some sort.
Dude. Yeah, look at this one. Directly above you.
Wow.
Big over here.
These bad boys were eating good. Whoa, dude. Look at this one.
Dang.
Yep, that's the only way up too.
Yeah.
Dude. Look at this geode. Whoa. It's like black.
Wow. It's like stained by something.
Dude, this rock is made of a million different...
Dude, yeah.
Ooh, look big on that side.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, these are two really pretty rocks up there. You know, I always wonder if this is different rock types or if it's like meteorite, you know? Because we're so like old in the earth. It looks, it's all just crazy looking.
Some of this rock looks like tree roots, which is crazy.
Yeah.
Alright. Made it back to this little area where we could have gone down earlier. Could check it out. See if we really are at the bottom.
Oh man, it's like a stream over here. I can hear it, yeah.
It's gonna get kinda tight though.
Whoa, yeah, dude, it keeps going over here.
Really?
Oh yeah.
Downstream?
Oh no, it looks like we're going upstream. Yeah. Somebody give me a hand or something.
Let's see. Which hand do you need? Okay, yeah.
And my boots are just so muddy right now.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, why is it black right here? See this? It's like asphalt. Whoa, did y'all look up right here? Whoa.
This
is it. That is sketchy. Huh. Sweet. At the rope. Now we can check out the pit.
Alright, off the rope.
Alright.
Hey. You're pretty far down there. You're pretty far down there.
Oh man. Yeah.
It's a doozy.
It is a doozy. So I'm about to go down now.
Oh yeah.
Wow. Yeah.
Is there anywhere to go up there? I didn't really check.
Yeah, it looks like it goes up and over this little rock pile.
Okay.
Does it go any more down there?
Yeah, there's like this winding passage that has some really cool popcorn all over it.
Whoa. Foot slip.
We all about did the same thing.
Yeah. Oh man.
We're in a river passage now.
Whoa.
Yeah, it's so spiky over here.
It's crazy looking.
It's wild.
That's a little popcorn. Oh, that's deep.
So muddy.
Dude, oh, that's deep. Oh. Whoa. This is crazy looking. Cave pearls all through here. That's insane. Dude. Guys, they are everywhere. Just a whole pile of them over there. Crazy. This place is crazy. Oh, wow. Wow. Huh. Pretty sure this is a dead end. Just haven't taped off. Yeah, dead ends. Dang, we gotta check out the other side of this pit now. It's crazy.
You gotta climb up this whole pile up here.
That looks cool.
I know, right? What is that? It's like a thin layer of calcite or something.
Something, yeah.
Cool.
Right here.
Yeah, climb up right here.
Yeah, it's over there, man.
Oh, I see it.
You see it? Yeah, you can see the mud drag marks where people have been over there.
Dude, all the fossils in this rock right here.
Oh, man, we're in the fossil layer.
Wow. Alright, guys, we're heading back out. I've been in the cave for like 8 hours. Explored everything we could. So now we gotta climb all the way back up this rope. Perfect under the water too. Alright, off rope. Alright, we're gonna try to crawl over here. It's pretty sketchy. Dude, this is crazy looking right here. I think it goes to the right over here. There's like, it's just white.
Yeah, there's footsteps right here. Whoa, what is this, dude?
Okay. Keeps going.
Oh, what? It's the other dome.
No way.
The one we're down there looking up at.
We were just down there?
Yeah. Alright, we're at the top of the main pit. About to head out. It was a good one. Bye, buddy.
Alright, guys, we just got back to the last ascend. I'm gonna crawl up and out of this thing. It's a freaking tiny entrance, so it's about to be fun.
Oh yeah.
All right, guys, we just finally made it out. It's a pretty crazy cave. Now go check out Edward and James at Action Adventure Twins. Go check them out. We're about to get everything up and we're gonna head on out of here.